Afraid to let it show, for you know.